Today is National Chocolate Chip Cookie Day, so I tried to make the best chocolate chip cookies.
I've never done this before, but it can't be that hard, right?
After I got the cookies all laid out, I put them in the oven for 12 minutes.
They smell so good.
Then it was finally time to take them out and let them cool.
Okay, taste test for the video.
Overall, these were terrible. It might be the worst cookie I've ever had in my life.